Everybody, it's your boy named Jarvis Davis here.
And his girl Ashley.
We're gonna be reacting to Star Wars, Clone Wars, Anakin turns to the dark side, man. So how you feel about this?
I feel good.
Okay, she never seen it before, so y'all been asking what she had, so y'all know that I've seen this, but I'm not about to spoil it for her. So let's go ahead and check this out. Go. Wow. I like how they're making the sound though.
Me too.
It's like it's getting like a serious moment. Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Anakin, are you alright?
Bro, he don't.
There's been a change of plan.
Oh!
He don't look trusted. Look at his eyes.
You will not understand what I have to do to end the Clone War.
Oh wow.
You will try to stop me.
Oh, snap.
Oh! Anakin! Why?
I'm sorry. I have seen that it is the Jedi who will stand in the way of peace.
Oh my god, bro.
He's mine now.
Damn. Getting serious now. They making that sound for some reason.
I remember Ahsoka.
Can you hear me? Ahsoka.
Yes, Master. Ahsoka. Any success with Anakin?
No. Quite the opposite.
The opposite.
Master.
He said the opposite.
What do you say?
Anakin has joined with the sun. Do not engage him.
Damn.
Just
do it.
You have to disable the ship.
He's going in.
I just finished putting it back together.
Ahsoka, please listen. We have to prevent Anakin and the sun from leaving.
Wow.
Yes, Master.
Uh-oh. Oh!
What's about to happen? Oh!
Bro, he ain't playing.
No, he ain't playing.
Bro, he's not playing.
He for real, serious. It's not gonna check.
Oh, she about to go.
Yeah, obviously.
Wow.
Ahsoka.
She took his ride.
Oh, oh god, bro. What the hell?
Oh, his ride.
Bro, he looks so, bro.
Oh, hell.
Oh, my god, bro. How do you feel about that, the whole thing? Like,
but I feel like she took off from his ride. Anakin looked so serious.
He looked at, like.
He did. Like, you can tell with his eyes.
His eyes were like, oh, my god.
Yeah,
bro,
like,
oh,
my
goodness.
God. You serious? You got to be kidding
me. Oh, my
me.
Goodness, bro. Like, dang, bro. Yeah, man, listen, we gonna rank, man, look, man, I had to share this with her, man. Y'all been asking what she been at and stuff like that, you know, and it's just her own opinion, man. It's just,
And you know, even though I haven't even seen before, but it's my first time watching it.
Man,
this episode is good.
Star Wars, period. I really
did good this time now. Yeah, so,
you always do good.
I'm
always
be good.
Yes. All right, y'all, we're gonna call it a wrap. So, we out here. Peace.